wild goose chase. The goose turned up.
Ooh, Archer? Where is she?
Squatting at one of the white light depots. Forget about her and get back here. We've got work to do.
I'm Oscar Mike. Just out of curiosity, which depot?
I'll send you the report. Now move your ass.
Roger that.
Archer. She's in one of Gentech's white light facilities. I'm on my way to her now.
Good. Maybe we'll finally work out what she and Mercer did to the white light.
We better. Just gotta be inside somewhere. Need to find a way in.
Okay, I think I tapped into the security cameras.
I see that. This is good. Real good.
That's her, James. In the secure room at the back. Athena says the door's DNA locked to Archer herself. I don't think you can get in there.
Then I'll have to get her out. Those tanks are filled with toxic gas. If I bust them open, she'll come running.
Over. chew toy to them. That's right, my puppies. Kill him and eat him.
Not really. Mercer's poisoned white light was some kind of blood culture. His blood culture. That's all I've got.
That's not good. I'll get Athena to find the location of every white light depot in the city.
James, the Evolved have been altering the white light supply somehow. Athena thinks they're going to use Blackwatch's own infrastructure to release it.
What's it supposed to do?
We don't know. But one container's worth couldn't affect more than a couple thousand cubic feet.
So maybe if we get a small controlled release, see what it does.
Athena gave me the location of a white light shipment that's already been tampered with. If you want to get Mercer's attention, this will definitely do it. But James, listen to me. I've seen that look in your eyes before. In the eyes of people who were falling away from the world. Please, mi amigo. In the middle of all this, don't lose sight of yourself.
I know what I'm doing, Father.
No, mijito. I don't think you do.
Red Hill! The white light has been compromised! He's taking level 5, 2, 3, and 4!
Copy, Treasury. I'm Great help!
Okay, Father. That white light, it turned those soldiers into a bald and killed or infected just about everyone else.
Hijos de su puta madre. That's what Mercer was doing, poisoning white light so it spread the virus instead of curing it. James, there's a white light depot. You should get there quick and make sure no one tries to open those tanks.
I'm on it.
Red Crab, we're detecting a very strong infected presence over here.
Identify infected
mass.
Over.
Not sure. Whatever it is, it's huge.
Fucking hell. Imagine if Gen-Tech had released all this white light. The whole city would be crawling with a vault.
Mercer!
Not often that I'm this disappointed in someone, Sergeant Heller. You've disrupted my plans. Wasted all that white light.
Now everything I planned for you, everything I've given you, you're not even capable of appreciating it.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about!
Such a waste. Goodbye, Heller.
You can't kill me. You can't kill me, motherfucker! All right, then. Let's see if that goes both ways.
It would have been quick. But now... now I'm gonna make you suffer.
Who the fuck are you?
Can't hear you. Listen, I'm in contact with Athena.
red zone, but then look for Dana Ware.